This is steering column testing machine control panel. This is the front view of the panel. You are seeing here the indicators. As it is indicated, compressor on, torque rigidity test, input torque test, and auto cycle on. This is the HMI which is having menu driven program, and we have got simple operating switches: start, stop, auto manual, emergency, and calibration. And this bottom most display is used for calibration purpose to show the torque on the machine.